the sport he's doing is probably inherently one of the most risky sports there is. I mean, even in comparison to like classical racing, alpine racing, slalom and GS, I'd say it's more, he's more prone to get injured than skiing slalom or GS. And we both agreed that he was going to the 2010 Olympics as long as he stays healthy.